My name is Tyler Powell, and I have two extra nipples. I have thought about taking some scissors and just going snip, snip, slapping a Band-Aid on it and hoping it for the best.
This way?
I have one nipple that is immediately below my left breast, and then on the right side, I have one nipple that's like in the middle of my abdomen. My extra nipples are so embarrassing and so bothersome, and I just would really like for them to be gone. It's definitely a cause of insecurity all the time. I just want to feel normal.
I was reading through your chart, and I know that you're here for extra nipple removal, is that correct?
Correct.
Okay. How'd you know that they were extra nipples? Because a lot of people don't know. They think it's just like a little mole or something.
I could never figure out what exactly happened. One day I was on spring break with my sister, and she just happened to be studying a part in her book because she was in nursing school at the time. And she's like, look, that's you. Like, you have extra nipples, like the picture.
I know that you recently were pregnant.
Yes.
I have a 6-month-old daughter, and when I was pregnant, because my abdomen was like stretching and protruding, they spread and got darker. I could physically see my nipples just like sticking out now. I did ask my doctor, is milk gonna come out of those too? I don't know if they're like hooked up to anything. Like, will I be able to choose which one I feed from? Thank God. I was only able to use my regular 2 nipples.
You know, I had one in my armpit.
No.
So you don't have to feel like you're a textbook case or anything. I literally never ever saw it until I got pregnant. I actually had one that was removed too. So I know all about that. Yeah. Extra nipples are relatively common. I mean, it's about 0.5% of people who do. I mean, we're mammals. And if you look at most mammals, they have a lot of nipples. And I remember when I told my mom that I had an extra nipple removed, she just told me like, oh my God, you have an extra nipple. You're like a cat for real.